Eric Bell, Kelly Gruber, just three Toronto Blue Jays who were shipped out, not so much because of a lack of talent, but because, according to the team, their attitudes left something to be desired. Shortstop Tony Fernandez could be considered a member of the Jays' Bad Boy alumni. The only difference is that Tony Fernandez will be wearing a Jays uniform again. Jays have brought Tony Fernandez back, trading Darren Jackson to the New York Mets to get him.
With the Blue Jays, Fernandez enjoyed some terrific seasons both in the field and at the plate. The Dominican native was Toronto's everyday shortstop for 6 years. In that time, he hit over 300 twice, never played fewer than 140 games, was an All-Star three times. Fernandez is a career 285 hitter who will turn 31 at the end of the month. His acquisition by the Blue Jays in terms of his ability makes sense, but it's still surprising considering Fernandez was pegged a bad apple in Toronto.
Well, Tony is still an excellent shortstop. I'm not going to say that he's the same shortstop he was 6 or 7 years ago, but certainly he still has excellent skills.
Well, I know Tony a long time. You know, he has been here with us a long time. Well, for a long time, and I know what he can do. I haven't seen him play in a few years, and hopefully, you know, if he's not hurt and don't have any injuries, Tony's an excellent shortstop.
I love the way he play, and I think so we're going to be a good combination, so you know, if we got good communication, we're going to help the team in different ways.
Fernandez spent 2 years in San Diego before joining the Mets before this season. His New York numbers were far less than impressive. He was batting .225 with just one home run and 14 RBIs.
I know I let some people down, but I never was able to be 100% here. So I'm 40 games, so I don't think it's enough games.
Going to the Mets from the Blue Jays is outfielder Darren Jackson. His stay in Toronto was a short one. His numbers below expectations. In just over 2 months, Jackson was batting only .216 with 5 home runs and 19 RBIs.
He's a guy who can hit the ball out of the ballpark for you, and he's a good quality defensive player and who can play center field or the other spot. So it gives Dallas some flexibility in his outfield.